2 Mocky Kayla, 3 Miss Aero, 5 Highlight Lucy, 6 Staker's Gift. They're all in. But they go all the way in racing in test centre, 3 and 5 out quickly with 2 on the rail on the inside. They head on down to the opening corner. 5 showing good dash, 2 coming off the bend in front. A bit of interference in behind, leaving 5 in front. Down the back they go. 5 leads by about 4 or 5 lengths from 6 back in second. 3 lengths to third to 2 and 1. They head on towards the third bend, but still in front. 5 leads from 6, 2 and 1 as they swing between the final two corners. Still 6 lengths to the good. That's trap 5 up front and pulling clear as they go to the judge. 5 is going to win it. 5, 2, 6. And there they go in 29.09.